PureRef 1.11.1 is a tool for artists to organize their image reference. It's closed source, automating tasks and converting between other formats is impossible, until now, because I've reverse engineered the file format. I've developed and published a Python tool which can read a PureRef file into organized objects and write those objects to a PureRef file again, meaning you could also create these objects yourself and generate a PureRef file from scratch. I've provided a demonstration of this in the code, which turns a folder full of images into a neatly organized PureRef file without any manual work. Very nice to use together with a web scraper, which I made previously and is why I started this project. You can use this tool yourself to automate things. You'll need Python, but don't worry, it's really easy. The generated files say they are corrupt, but you can open them just fine since it's just the checksum that's wrong. Press Ctrl+S once and the problem is gone. How the format works is explained in comments throughout the tool. In short, after the header, the file contains a list of PNG image data, mixed together with image IDs. Duplicate images are actually IDs of the original image. Then there's a bunch of image transforms. These contain a variable amount of cropping points. These image transforms are mixed with text transforms. Unlike the image transforms, these simply contain their own content instead of a reference. Inside they store a byte to signal if the following 3 bytes are RGB or HSV. This is really confusing, so I just convert it all to RGB. Then the file lists the location it was last saved in, and we have reached the end address mentioned in the header. From here on, the rest is transformed to image references, linking the beginning addresses of images to their transform IDs. So that's a simple explanation of the format. If you know some Python, and if you don't, you will, you could write your own converter to any other format you desire by using the objects created by the tool. I have used this parser to generate over 200 GB of PureRef files so far, some of which were too big to even open with 32 GB of RAM, since image size inflates in memory. Enjoy the tool and feel free to ask any questions.